Hey, this is Laura Jean Polsher, and this is my Christmas wish list for Apple computer and all Apple developers out there. A couple years back, I was a normal mom with two rambunctious kids and one on the way. When I started noticing some problems with my hands. And I was shortly after my birth diagnosed, my third child's birth diagnosed with ALS. So that means that my muscles are slowly shutting down and don't work very well anymore. So what that translates into is that for the past 3 years, I've been using my iPhone with my knuckles. And I have not been able to use my computer, which means I've been no longer able to use Final Cut Pro to do video creation, or do InDesign or Photoshop, which I used to do the newsletter for a bomb group for World War II. And I haven't been able to do my music creation very much with the garage band. And I haven't been able to do genealogy with Reunion, huh? But I've been a Mac girl since I was little with the Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego? And I studied computer science and I was not very good at it, but I was in tech support for over 80 Mac computers. So I'm kind of dedicated to the Mac platform. I've never owned a computer other than a Mac for my main use. And this week, that will change. This week, I am told I have to use a different platform. Because as I am not able to use my bicep very well anymore, I can no longer use my left hand, the knuckles on it, to run my iPhone. So in order to use any device, I have to use eye gaze. And I am told by my ALS clinic, and I am told by the tech support at Toby Dynavox, that Apple currently does not have what it takes to run sophisticated eye gaze technology that would allow me to do text to speech and to run programs like Facebook and such. So what I want for Christmas, and I know this probably would have to be Christmas 2020, not this year. Some developer out there, or Apple, make a way for people like me to use an iPad so that I can keep on doing video development, so I can keep on doing graphic design, so I can keep on using the platform that I'm committed to. And you might think this is all about giving someone like me the opportunity to contribute to society. But really, you'll be doing something much more. You'll be restoring my cool points. Because, boy, I'm going to be taking a hit this week. When I switch platforms. So, Apple developers, please give me Apple accessibility for Christmas. Merry Christmas!